डीजी पीवास को पीवास अब दोस्त चलना हाउ हाउ नेबर पीयर इज एस्टैब्लिशिंग इन बीजेपी ओके द आंसर इज आई जस्ट शो यू योर स्टेट्स साउंड कितना सारा है यू आर मेकिंग सो दिस इज द स्टेट्स पियर स्टेट्स नेबर स्टेट्स लाइक ओएसपीएफ हैड ना आइडियल कनेक ओपन सेंड कंफर्मेशन एस्टैब्लिश्ड लाइक दिस विल कम सो आइडियल मीन्स व्हाट इज मीन बाय आइडियल यू रिमेंबर ओएसए मॉडल sorry OSPF protocol what are the states tell me if you understand OSPF only you understand this let us first start OSPF OSA model OSA protocol neighbor states OSI, not sorry. OSPF, grandmother. OSPF is there, na? It's got states. What are the states we have? I'll show you. Right on. It's not able to see that. Screen is not shared. You are not. You joined now. Start sharing. Okay. Huh? Not visible. I'll stop the sharing. Again, start the sharing. Now, that is okay. You are it's coming or not? Not coming. Log out or log in and see. I start getting the screen. You connected only. Yeah, she is getting the screen. What is that? You're getting or not? Sorry? Ah, coming now. Log out on log. End call. Yesterday we saw EGRP. Last class was EAGRP. Sony? What is that? connected, huh? Okay, so what I was telling is OSPF has some states. So when we do the packet walk, we saw some states, remember? So that states I want to just write down. Let us do that. So everybody write down the states. First, OSPF will send hello. That is down state. Remember the packet walk? Okay, I'll show you the packet walk one time just to remind that. Yeah. OSPF is sending hello, then receiving hello, then four checking for parameters, then this is the states, that these are the steps, right? For all these steps, right, we have some states. That is called OSPF neighbor state machine. So that I'm going to teach you. So write down this OSPF state finite machine. So when you not said that means OSPF is not sending any hello, that state is called a down state. When OSPF is sending hello, but no reply is coming, that is attempt. It's attempting to understand. Then it is started receiving reply. Hello is coming back from the other router. Then it is initiation init. Then both sides, OSPF is, hello is going and coming. And that is called two way. Then DR-BDR election will happen. DR-BDR means designated router, not his backup designated router, who is my leader, who is leader, who is assistant leader, like this. Then master slave extract, send DBD. You know DBD means what? DBD is table of contents in the full book. Then I'm asking what all DBD you send, that give me some request update, LSR, LSU. Then finally, both got synchronized, the neighborship is done. Process is full. DR BDR. DR BDR, I'll teach you. Today class is that only. I'll teach you that, don't worry. As of now, just understand leader, assistant leader. In the classroom, no? Leader, assistant, like this, you remember? I will teach you when it comes to today's topic is, first topic is that only. I'll teach you. There is a question came, so I'm answering the question. So in today's topic, I will teach you what is DR BDR. Today, when I teach OSPF terminologies. Okay, as of now, what I was telling is, when the OSPF is becoming neighbor, these all are the states, 8 states. Okay, that we saw already. Now the next question is, what happens when the BGP is forming? So BGP is basically, you send ping, TCP communication. What communication? TCP, what protocol it uses? ICMP. ICMP protocol, and what it does is ping. When the ping is success, I mentioned in our packet walk also, and the ping is success only, BGP will form the peer, neighborship. We call peer there. BGP, we say peer. So TCP for communication has to happen. Success one say. So to become this success, it has some, like this, it has some states. So that states I'm going to show you now. So you can write down that. So BGP peer states. Yeah. So write down state. Idle, connect, active, open send, open confirm, established. These are the states. BGP neighbor states, like how we saw OSPF, right? Like the BGP. So whenever you send a TCP, but there is nothing is coming from TCP, or TCP is not started, then it's idle state. But TCP is started, start sending, but no reply is coming. Listening state, so it's ready to connect now. Now I initiate TCP. Okay, but there is no reply is coming. So open send. Now the TCP is up. Now open is send. Now I send one open message. Can I start the session or peer? Can we become peer to open the peer? Okay. Now reply is coming. Yes, open confirmed. Then last establishment is neighborship is up. So understand this. It's mainly on TCP, like a ping. Ping has to work. So like ping, it will send it and get it. So this is the way neighborship forms in BGP. So here we use IP address and the ping. These are the parameters. IP address and the ping. Because it is going to create one connection.